I go.
He's a doid. I almost choked on my pizza. What the fuck? Holy shit, I almost just died in real life. What the fuck? What the? Guys, this just feels like almost like Naruto, you know? It's like if at episode 160, some new character come out of the blue in one episode for the first 4 minutes and killed Sasuke with a fucking slingshot pebble. That's kind of how this feels. Oh, thank God. Back to the main characters, boys. We back.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Right there, bro.
I have more kills than both you combined and more damage than both you combined. Your gameplay is old. It's washed up.
We lost, the thing bro.
Is,
we lost.
The thing is, how many times did you go fucking down?
We not even take
how many
it
times
back.
Did you
we died attempted heroes.
My fucking dick.
Fuck you, bitch. Control this. Fucking shut up, you bitch ass.
You're
so fucking. You guys are both garbage. Fucking PS4 bitches. Fuck you.
You're like 32 years old playing this damn game. Shut up. You are trash.
Okay, in your mom's basement, fucking dad's PS4 Andy. Nice one, fucking blue
you're
dude
not,
Carl. Fuck you.
You don't know how to play with
your grandma
bro,
is a
bitch.
Team, your grandma is a bitch. I repeat, your grandma is a bitch.
And what if she
suck
is?
My phone.
I get it. An eye for an eye, dude. And then she's like, oh no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna take away something, you know? I'm not gonna do that. But then she loses two fingers and she gets away with the win and two fingers. At least cut off her toes or her ears or something like that, man. Now she's home scot-free. That's just trash, dude.
Get up. Joel, fucking get up.
Let me end this.
Please stop. Please don't.
No way.
Joel, please get up.
What?
Fucking kill you.
Wait, why? There better be a payoff from this. I'm not even over-exaggerating. I'm not trying to be like pesky. I just don't. There's no characters that I like anymore.
Motherfucker!
Ellie, and that's about it.
Found you!
Oh, thank you. Boom, that's it. Boys, that's it. It's the point, tragic story. Yeah, but... Dude, I don't agree with that stance. Guys, I'm so confused. These deaths are so dry, dude. I don't know her backstory.
What did you just say?
Ellie, hey. Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Come on, you. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do? I don't need your fucking help, Joel.
Right.
Why? These time cuts are gonna give me a headache. Point of a mouse pad is that you build a mixture of dead skin, of food crusts, of dust, and a bunch of other trash that goes into the mouse pad and forms a stable surface. That's the whole point. You don't want to have cloth resistance on your mouse inputs. That's because that's unpredictable. By building crust on your mouse pad, you build a predictable, consistent surface. That's the point. And it's why everybody has this. You look at the mouse pad like this. Look at it. Ready? Look at this. I've never done that before. Look at this. Ready? Yeah? Right? That's the whole point.
Why? Octopus?
Oh, this is free, I think, right?
xQc dab.
Oh, fork! Guys, I have never lost two games in 1 hour ever. I don't know, dude. I'm happy. And you know what I'm happy, dude? You know what I did? I have this sense of accomplishment, okay, dude? But it's only mine. It can be anybody. It's only mine because... Dude, I'm not gonna throw under the bus, okay? But they would not let me get a key, okay? It's not like they wouldn't let me get it. Like, it was like, no, you're not getting one. And sometimes, dude, I feel ostracized. I feel like they disregard me whatever sometimes, dude. And we still showed up. We still popped off, and they still got rolled. They couldn't stop the train from happening. Fuck them! And on that note, that's it for that rant. What's up? They couldn't do anything about it. Because the only clap. I have to do something. It's not a great move. It could have been better. We're better.
Open the fucking door!
ask or not?
What are you, a therapist?
Can I ask? I'm not a therapist, but can I ask a question, please? Can I please ask?
Are you a therapist?
Okay, I'm not a therapist. But can I ask a question, please?
Then? What?
Could you please shut the fuck up, pussy bitch, and stop acting like a mouse? You get that?
No.